Interesting fact. The first soda pop ever made in the U.S. was, in fact, Vernors. And it was accidentally made in 1866 in Detroit, Michigan.
On a side note, I love Vernors. It makes my tummy feel yummy.
Allie, how do you feel about it?
I like it too. Oh.